elderly couple is on the beach when the unthinkable happens out of nowhere. In some ways, it's perfectly understandable why someone would want to sit on the beach and watch a storm roll in from the ocean. Seeing the pure, unbridled fury of nature without any visual obstructions can be breathtaking. But there's always the risk of something dangerous happening if you do decide to get up close with the wrath of nature. Weather is completely unpredictable after all, and humans are no match for the strength of a full-blown storm. The elderly couple in this video probably just wanted to witness the wonder of nature, and at first everything seemed fine. But suddenly one little mistake escalated into a total nightmare, and it was all captured on film. Watching a thunderstorm roll in from the ocean is a mesmerizing thing to witness, but it doesn't come without its dangers if you're not careful. Weather is extremely unpredictable, and one elderly couple found this out the hard way while they were enjoying an intense storm off the coast of France. A severe thunderstorm started to approach late one afternoon off the coast of Portsel in France. The winds were intense and the ocean was extremely choppy. The waves violently crashed against the rocks on the shore. Even though the conditions were hazardous, a man named Olivier wanted to get a closer look. Olivier was slowly making his way down to the ocean shore. The rocky path had become very slippery due to the driving rain, but he was determined to get a closer look at the storm, so he continued on. Little did he know that the slick rocks would be the least of his concern. Eventually, Olivier found himself standing on the shoreline with his phone in his hand. He didn't plan on staying there for more than a minute or two. He knew that at any moment a massive wave could roll in and sweep him out into the frigid ocean waters. After a couple of minutes, he decided to return inland where it was much safer. His friend was filming the beach scene from the safety of the rocks, and he had gotten plenty of great footage to return home with. It truly was a sight to be seen. But then, things would take a turn for the worse soon enough. As Olivier headed back, he saw an elderly couple standing on the rocky path he just ventured down. They too were there to get an up-close view of nature's majesty. Olivier warned them not to walk too close to the ocean. Unfortunately, the pair was about to find out why the hard way. Olivier walked past the couple and was almost a safe distance from the raging currents when suddenly an enormous wave smashed into the rocks behind him. His friends shouted for him to turn around. The elderly husband and wife were caught right in the middle of the fierce surge. At first, Olivier thought that they had managed to withstand the force of the waves and hoped they would quickly retreat back to land. But when he turned around, he was horrified to see that the man had been knocked over and was lying in the water. The man's wife scrambled to help him up, but the current was too intense, and she couldn't get a firm grip on his jacket as he was swiftly pulled back into the ocean. Olivier heard her screaming for help, but as he turned to rush back down to help them, something horrifying happened. Can you believe how quickly that escalated? Thank goodness this couple ended up okay. Still, let this be a reminder to stay off the beach during a storm. Share this harrowing video with your friends below.